wouldn't have stood in our way.
Ooh, good one.
Whoever did this, I'm gonna find you.
Oh, good. A fight.
You! Over here! I'm guessing you're the one Lillian described? It's been a bit of a day, so I'll get to the point. Yes, I have Crane's research. No, I'm not giving it back. Sorry to disappoint you. I suppose it does not matter. Either Crane sent you, or you are some scavenger come to rob me in my moment of weakness. Let's make a deal. I'd like to go on living. You'd probably like to make some money. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for your trouble. You mean other than the satisfaction of doing me a good turn? Trust me, I'll make it worth your while. I am good for my word. You will be equitably rewarded on my honor. But I will not haggle or bargain with you until you help me.
Thank you.
I'm guessing you're the one Lillian described? It's been a bit of a day, so I'll get to the point. Yes, I have Crane's research. No, I'm not giving it back. Sorry to disappoint you. I suppose it does not matter. Either Crane sent you, or you are some scavenger come to rob me in my moment of weakness. Let's make a deal. I'd like to go on living. You'd probably like to make some money. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for your trouble. Same reason you are, more than likely. I imagine we picked up the same tip. Secret research facility, abandoned town, minimal security. No, but it is a secret. Well hidden. Off the map. Any place worth hiding is worth raiding. Granted, diet toothpaste is not exactly what comes to mind when I imagine secret research and underground labs. Diet toothpaste. Can you imagine a more pernicious example of corporate materialism? I do not know what is worse. Working here, or dying here. What matters is that I have been lied to. I was led to believe this was a high-priority corporate facility hiding valuable research. This job was not supposed to end with me stuck in some wretched lab smelling like rats. So I would be very much obliged if you gave me a break. You mean other than the satisfaction of doing me a good turn? Trust me, I'll make it worth your while. I am good for my word. You will be equitably rewarded on my honor. But I will not haggle or bargain with you until you help me. The first thing I need is a key card to unlock my door. Then I'd need you to clear me a path out of here. There are two ways out. The quickest is through the front door, but Cleo security's bottled up in there. If you don't want to shoot them, I suppose you could talk to them. The other way out is through the loading bay, but you'd have to clear out the wraps for me. Then I could just slip out the back, sight unseen. Because Crane is a tool. Because no good deed goes unrewarded. Because doing me a good turn is the honorable and decent thing. Take your pick. Crane is being used by Auntie Cleo. And now he is trying to use you. So what does that make you? Fair. But while I may be trapped for the moment, those scientists are trapped in corporate slavery for the rest of their sad, sorry little lives. Don't you see? I am setting these people free. I am doing them a favor. Won't you do me one in return? I do not want charity. I will put something pretty in your palm for your trouble. You have got my word on that. Would you rather run errands for a corporate puppet like Crane? Listen, you are being used. Look around you. This colony is lousy with people like him. Shallow men with shallow lives, dreaming of nothing nobler than the next promotion. By helping him, you are helping the corporate hegemony exercise their stranglehold on the colony. Not that I expect a hired gun to understand. All wars have casualties. I regret taking a life, but we were doing them a mercy. Better to die than live in a state of slavery. I prefer Freedom Fighter, but I will not quibble over semantics. Come on now. Do you want to be dull and boring and servile like everyone else? Or do you want to break some rules? You might be the first stroke of luck I've had all day. Thank you. I'm in your debt. Take your time. I am, to my chagrin, not going anywhere.
The beating heart of progress can at times be grotesque to witness.
we go. Nailed him, Captain!
Thank you.
Don't know about you, but this just makes me want to get inside even more. I won't tell.
Thank you.
left something for us? Mind if I grab a few souvenirs?
You're a deft hand with a magpick.
vault. Search.
That's the last of them. Handled beautifully.
I won't tell. It ain't stealing if no one sees.
Good, we're in. Great work.
Who the... You. Yeah, you. Get over here. You care to explain what you're doing here? Did you miss the big sign outside? That I am. Name's Porter. If Doc Crane did send you, I'd be glad for the help. Bad news is, we haven't been able to clean these outlaws out of the lab. Good news is, they haven't been able to escape, neither. That's how they got in. We got that locked down. There's no access from their level without a security keycard. That also means no fresh air down there. Probably reeks of Raptodon musk. Couldn't happen to a nicer bunch. They don't care which side their lunch is on, but the Rapt cells are down with the outlaws, so they're the appetizers. When it looks like they're fixing to make a sally upwards, I have a sniper pop the lock on a Rapt cell. It's kept them busy. Thanks. Company will probably bill me, but better lose a rap than get shot, I says. For now, I reckon they got no backup. On the other hand, we don't neither. And our mechanicals all went haywire for some damn reason. Damn mechanicals have always been more trouble than they're worth. Damnation! The outlaws got to it. Bet their leader plans to sell or ransom it. We'll have to pry it out of her. So far, all her parlay's been done with bullets. To speak plain, my ire's up. I'd as soon put them all down. Who, me? Or you mean the lab in general? I'm in charge of site safety engineering. Most days that means making sure folks don't run in the halls. Most days there ain't nothing to hear but wind, bugs, and the buildings falling slowly to pieces. Soap or something? I don't know. Years back they made antibiotics. You could maybe ask Doc Crane what he does all day. Oh, the pay ain't much, but it's never been about the bits. I like Rose Way.
You've got nice views and more sprats than people. What's not to like?
Pretty damn sure. The shafts are sealed with 4-centimeter hatches. They're not getting back out that way without a security keycard. They'd need to take mine. Or make a new one in my office, I guess.
Nice and easy. Be right there. On my way.
There's the mother. She's quite an impressive specimen, in both size and ferociousness.
Thank you.
Finally! I've never been so pleased at the sight of an open door. I appreciate you letting me out. But if you expect me to hand over Crane's research, I'm afraid I must decline. Yes, I imagine he does. But we all have problems. It is the human condition. I am myself ensnared in this wretched place. You want to kill me. I don't want to die. Therefore, it is in my best interest to negotiate with you. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for my life. You're asking a great deal from me. This research is my only bargaining chip. You're not wrong. Help me get out of here, and I might be willing to hand over my research. There are two ways out. The quickest is through the front door, but Cleo security's bottled up in there. If you don't want to shoot them, I suppose you could talk to them. The other way out is through the loading bay, but you'd have to clear out the wraps for me. Then I could just slip out the back, sight unseen. So you have. I am much obliged. And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place. Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that?